With HTC priming the upcoming U12 to be a beast of a smartphone, alleged hands-on photos of the upcoming flagship look to have made their way to HTC Taiwan News Facebook profile. Down to the two selfie cameras and two rear cameras, the photos seemingly line up with previous rumors. Even the dual LED flash unit, rear fingerprint sensor, and lack of a headphone jack line up with what we have seen and heard of the U12. If you look closely at one of the pictures, the U12 looks to feature separated volume buttons on the same side as the ridged power button. You will also notice the tall display without the controversial notch. However, we do not know whether the shiny exterior is due to HTC's use of either glass or metal. The U11 Plus featured a glass back with brushed aluminum side walls, so it would make sense for the U12 to sport a similar design. Based on previous reports, the U12 will feature a Snapdragon 845 chipset, 6GB of RAM, a 3420mAh battery, and either 64GB or 128GB of storage. The phone will also reportedly tout a 6-inch 18:9 LCD screen, along with Edge Sense for squeezing the device. In the camera department, the selfie cameras will reportedly be 8MP each, while the rear setup consists of a 1 6MP and 1 2MP pairing. Finally, rumor has it that the U12 could be named the U12 Plus in order to better market the phone against the likes of the Samsung Galaxy S9 Plus and others with similar suffixes. Details are lacking in regards to the U12's release date, though reports peg an announcement sometime in May.